In 2001, Universal Pictures brought us Hannibal. At a scene that many believe to be far-fetched, Mason Barger farmed out a hit against Hannibal Lecter, which involved the mafia. But believe it or not, in a scene played out for cinematic purposes, it was actually closer to reality than many of you will ever know. In 2012, this scene literally played out in rare form. Francesco Racosta was wanted by an opposing Andrangheta clan for the murder of clan boss Domenico Bonarigio.